watches in a galvanized Washington. If not, then you ain't missed a thing, but I'm telling you what's right. I've done it till I was almost grown every doggone Saturday night. In summertime it was bad enough, but in winter it got rough. A spreading papers and filling kettles and all that sort of stuff. But getting ready for that ordeal was only half the rub of taking a bath on Saturday night in a galvanized washing tub. You get out of the tub and next to the stove and stand there dripping and shaking. The front of your body's a freezing to death while the backside you're a baking. A shivering and a shaking and a burning and a baking, that's the price I had to pay. That awful ordeal will haunt me until I'm old and gray. Kids that bathe every Saturday. Now we all bathe according to age, and I fell last in order, which meant I had to wash myself in the same damn flame of water. I'm a man of clean habits and believe in a bath will be. It helps to keep me healthy and it freshens my physique. But if I had my druthers, I'd rather eat a bug than to take my Saturday bath again in a galvanized washing tub.